Cassiopeia. Oh, easy, m'lady. Just thought you might like some help.
Why? What is your real motive?
Your name was on a map. You may have sold it to a nest of Templars in Era. We all make mistakes.
Oh, typical. Twist a Templar play to our back to play safer to our face.
Look, I'll level with you, lass. I'm also looking for a key. I figure I help you. You let me keep the key if it turns up. Right. You're offended. I'll go.
We will challenge you to a hunting contest. Gather more skins than us, and you win.
Easy. Let's go. That's not fair.
White Jaguar. A fine catch. You have more than proven yourself. We accept your help.
With what?
Look.
Frigate. Why? Is there anything out there but fish?
No. Those are your Templars. You have a ship and a pale face, vessel and passport. Meet us at Grand Cayman to help us investigate.
Let's get moving!
Yeah, no, but...
trouble, Cap!
Stay out of their range, Captain! Mortars there! We're ready, sir!
Worthy catch, Edward!
Loose and trim too! Every last scrap of duck on the wing!
Loose all!
Loose the topsails and gallants! All sail!
Billy Ryan, he was a dancing master.
Where am I to go? Now you're ready to sail for the Bob, I'm fully in the alley.
Hang up your stern, whether
it was you ever in Rye or
no. Oh, poor old storm, he's dead and gone.
Please tell me, what is this sail?
The west ship that ever did sail, sailed on a Erich on a windy day. And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay. She was built in brown mid tide, held together with bits of twine. And we're waiting for the day, waiting for the day, waiting for the day that we get our pay. Nothing in the galley, nothing in the hole. Skipper standing with a bag of gold.
Douse those gallants! Haul! Haul!
Opia, and how are we today?
Surprised. We did not think you would keep your word. Tell us, why do you expect to find your magic key here?
It holds an irresistible attraction to Templar, if that is who bought these ships.
We don't know what the Templars could want here. These people lead simple fishing lives.
Or perhaps not so simple. I'll go and have a mingle, see what we can find out.
Welcome. Enter, please.
Thank you.
You must have made a fortune.
I did. But you know, this is exactly why they call me the King of Fishermen.
Who calls you that?
Oh, don't be jealous.
Jealous? I'm not jealous.
I'll show you the bill of sale if you like. Señorita Marquez's right-hand man, Vargas, signed it himself. She's using his home as her headquarters. I even met her there when I delivered the fish.
You see, Alvin is practically nobility now.
A noble fisherman, indeed.
Thank you.
lest I sally the proof.
Dear God, what has taken you?
Oh, bloody hell!
Were you successful?
I kept overhearing this name. Marquez. Friend of yours?
Her name matches that of the man who destroyed our village. We fought and lost, but the leader did not live to enjoy his victory.
You think this woman is related?
If she is, we are not safe.
The bill of sale we stole gives the address of a man in her employ. Vargas.
I saw. I know where it is.
Let's pay the bait boy a visit. Find out what he knows.
Follow us. You must try to understand what it is at stake.
I've got some idea.
No, it's more than your key. There are those who say the Taíno are already extinct. We will never be extinguished. Our fight continues. Here it is. The home of Vargas. Hide. We'll use the element of surprise to our advantage. Right there. Take position. Hola!
State your business.
I hope for an audience with Señorita Márquez. Chase him!
Out with it, lad. Where's Marquez? Why is she here?
She's already left for Juventud. Find her there if you must. Her army will teach you a lesson.
Juventud is the island of our enemies. If Lucía Márquez has gone there, it is certain we are her target.
How many enemies do you have?
When you're hunted, it sometimes seems that every stranger is an enemy. On Juventud, we have been a true since the death of the first Marquez. But this woman could reignite our dispute if her price is high enough.
Ah, can't have that.
I take this ship. Meet me there if you still want your key.
Try the mortars! Goodbye, best!